my sister says I am too little, and my mother keeps on explaining that I have to wait on my training, but I'm old enough to learn a trick or two. Every fish has school, so I wish they'd teach me what to do. I'm so much more than what they say. Oh, how they'll see so perfectly all I can be when I start to make some waves. Like swimming against a strong current, I must stay on course and be steady till I prove to Mom that I'm ready with a bit of magic from my mermaid comb. I'll whip up a tiny twister and show them all when I get home. And I'm so much more than what they say. Oh, how they'll see so perfectly all I can be when I start to make some waves.
Okay, get a grip. Get the hang of this flipper. It's like slipping 2 feet into one big huge slipper. This way is left, which way is right? Well, now I'll be circling in circles all night. Oh, so this is forward, no problem. I can't believe I can do this some more. To swim in the sea like I walk on the shore. Out of my shell, not closed up like a clam. God, see, this is me. Here I am. Swirling and twirling so graceful and grand, not stubbing my toes, getting stuck in the sand. For a moment, life is cool. I'm splashing the world's biggest pool. This is more than my fox ever thought it could be. For a moment, just a moment, lucky me.
Henceforth, I will speak oh so eloquently. I will hold my head up high. The most noblest nobleman to step ashore.